From Glasgow town I came, from my place of habitation, I'm forced to leave with shame. From my place of habitation, I now must go away, far from the bonny hills and dales of Caledonia. It was early in the morning, before the break of day. We were wakened by the turkey, who unto us did say, "Arise, you hapless convicts, arise, you one and all. Today's the day you are to stray from Caledonia. We all arose, put on our clothes, our hearts were filled with grief. The friends that stood around the coach could grant us no relief. Our parents, wives and sweethearts, their hearts were broken too, to see us leave the hills and days of Caledonia. Farewell, my aged father, you are the best of men. Likewise, my young sweetheart, Catherine is her name. No more will walk by Clyde's clear stream, nor by the broomy lore, for I must leave the hills and dales to Caledonia. My name is Jamie Rayburn, from Glasgow town I came. From my place of habitation, I'm forced to leave with shame. From my place of habitation, I now must go away, far from the bonny hills and dales of Caledonia. She was only 16, but I loved her so, but she was too young to fall in love, I was too young to know. Well, we'd laugh and we'd sing, we'd do little things that made her heart glow, but she was too young to fall in love, I was too young to know. Why did I give my heart so fast? Never will happen again. I was a mere lad of 16. I've faced the years since then. She was only 16, with eyes that would glow, but she was too young to fall in love. I was too young to know. Why did I give my heart so fast? Never will happen again. I was a mere lad of 16. I've faced the years since then. She was only 16. But I loved her so, but she was too young to fall in love. I was too young to know. She was too young. Fall in love, I was too young to know. She was too young to fall in love, I was too young to know. On a true carrying ship, duly dressed in our uniforms dropped, We took the king's shilling, set out from the pit to fight for our nation and crown. And the shores of our blighty we're leaving behind, and that implies a marriage for fighting away. When we get to Flanders, how will we find life on a serviceman's pay? Sergeant, life on a serviceman's pay. Two 200 miners come up from the seams to dig trenches where once we dug coal, and the memories of Durham inhabit our dreams as we sleep on the way to our goal. And the shores of our blighty we're leaving behind, and that implies a marriage for fighting away. When we get to Flanders, how will we find life on a serviceman's pay? Sergeant, life on a serviceman's pay. We're 200 miners with a new task in hand. Our pickaxe we swapped for a gun. We'll fight for our freedom, our future, our land, till the final battle is won. And the shores of our blighty we're leaving behind, and that implies a marriage for fighting away. When we get to Flanders, how will we find life on a serviceman's pay? Sergeant, life on a serviceman's pay. 200 miners on a troop carrying ship, duly dressed in our uniforms drab. We took the king's shilling, set out from the pit to fight for our nation and crown. And the shores of our blighty we're leaving behind, and that implies a marriage for fighting away. When we get to Flanders, how will we find life on a serviceman's pay? Sergeant, life on a serviceman's pay. Sergeant, life on a serviceman's pay. Kind friends and companions, come join me in rhyme. Come lift up your voices in chorus with mine. Come lift up your voices, oh grief to refrain. For we may and might never, oh, meet here again. There's a hell to the company and to my last. All out of one glass, let's drink and be merry, oh grief to refrain. For we may and might never, oh, meet here again. There's a hell to the wee lass that I love so well, of style and of beauty there's none can excel. A smile on a countenance, she sits on my knee. Ah, that no man in his fine world is happy as me. There's a hell to the company and to tonight, lass. Let's drink and be merry, all out of one glass. Let's drink and be merry, oh grief to refrain. For we may or might never meet here again. My ship lies a tanker, she's ready to dock. I wish a safe landing without any shock. If ever I should meet you by land or by sea, I will always remember your kindness to me. Here's a health to the company and to my lass. Let's drink and be merry, all out of one glass. Let's drink and be merry, oh grief to refrain. For we may or might never meet here again. For we may or might never meet here again. In his grandfather's coat, sewn into the linings of 10 shillings old. Goodbye to the family, goodbye to the shore, till I taste good fortune, now see you no more. While he stood on the gangplank, took in the air, sell all and a plenty of confirmation. All are agreed it was somebody's wife. Some kind of commotion, a terrible fight, left a man dead and ran into the night. Well, a train to St. Louis, just one jump ahead, slip one eye open with a 6-gun in bed. Well, he dreamt of the mountains, while crossing the plains where the buffaloes roam. Well, he did like the ladies, the rise and the fall, ankles and dresses all on the dance floor. While the rolling the dice and spinning the wheel, well, he took most delight in the slip. Bad reputations, hard thing to bear. Mothers pour scorn and the children stare. Well, he took consolation in fresh company. Life's not so bad with a girl on your knee. Well, they called him the kid by 21. All that he knew was the power of the gun. By 23, he'd shot 5 men down, cutting his way while he rumbled around. Well, he did like the ladies, the rise and the fall, ankles and dresses all on the dance floor. While the rolling the dice and the spinning the wheel, well, he took most delight in the slip. Bones in the desert, buzzards fly high, highest of circles, just wishing he'd die. But in matters of cruelty, it must be said, landlord will pick your bones before you dressed in a coat, and inside the lining was a ten shilling note. Well, he didn't like the ladies, the rise and the fall, ankles and dresses all on the dance floor. While they're rolling the dice and spinning the wheel, well, he took most delight in the slip jigs and reels. Well, he took most delight in the slip jigs and reels. Hear me shout when there's no one about. You find me when I can't be seen. I feel the air flowing for life's in full swing. So tell me why I cannot breathe. Here I am falling, oh why am I falling? Oh take me to where I belong. Standing here falling before you, falling. If it weren't for your wings I'd be gone. Time moves on, time won't be long. In time I will fear not the day. I'm endlessly knowing that you'll never know what I might want you to say. Here I am falling, oh why am I falling? Oh take me to where I belong. Standing here falling before you, falling. If it weren't for your wings I'd be gone. My back it aches, my body it breaks, to grow my own wings I have tried. And painless I came, though I alone and adrift on the tide. Here I am falling, oh why am I falling? Oh take me to where I belong. Standing here falling before you, falling. If it weren't for your wings I'd be gone. If it weren't for your wings I'd be gone. I am a sailor, and you're my first mate. Signed on together, we coupled our fate. Hold up the anchor, determined not to fail. For the heart's treasure, together we set sail. No maps to guide us, we steered our own course. Rode out the storms when the winds were gale force. Sat out the doldrums in patience and hope. Working together, we learned how to cope. Life is an ocean. Love is a boat in troubled waters. It keeps us afloat. When we started the voyage, it was just me and you. Now gathered around us, we have our own crew. And together we're sailing this ship. Build chart. We're navigating to the shores of the heart. Life is an ocean, love is a boat. In troubled waters, he keeps us afloat. When we started the voyage, it was just me and you. Now gathered around us, we have our own crew. Life is an ocean, love is a boat. In troubled waters, he keeps us afloat. When we started the voyage, it was just me and you. Now gathered around us, we have our own crew. Now gathered around us, we have our own crew. Have you seen train go by, I'll hear an engine whistle cry. Just think of the man on the old footplate, shoveling coal the driver's made. A local fireman is my grey, boiling water is my train. The driver thinks he runs the show, but if I'm not there, the train won't go. To the hungry fire, sweating cubs to make a steep fire. From the collier's harvest that I burn, the toil and sweat my wages earn. A local fireman is my grey, boiling water is my tray. The driver thinks he runs the show, but if I'm not there, the train won't go. Shovel the tools and betray the two strong arms to swing the blade. With hands and palms as hard as leather and nimble feet as light as a feather. A local fireman is my grey, boiling water is my train. The driver thinks he runs the show, but if I'm not there, the train won't go. Sits there like a guarded ace and fate but an idle star. Now I'll be shoveling on my knees, still he'll sit there at his ease. A local fireman is my grey, boiling water is my train. The driver thinks he runs the show, but if I'm not there, the train won't go. Driver, I will be in the pick and shovel, I'll be free. Until that day, I'll ship the coal, making steam so the train can roll. A local fireman is my grey, boiling water is my train. The driver thinks he runs the show, but if I'm not there, the train won't go. Within the fog, out on the sea, crazy man Michael was walking. Well, he met with a raven with eyes black as coal, and shortly they fell a-talking. Your future, I will tell to you. Your future, you have time. Ask me, I, your true love, will die by your own right hand, and crazy man Michael will curse it be. Well, Michael, he ranted, Michael, he raved, and he beat the four winds with his pistol. Well, he laughed and he cried, he shouted and he swore, for his mad mind had trapped him with a kiss. Oh, you speak with an evil, you speak with a hate, you speak for the devil that taunts me. For is she not the fairest in all the broad land? Your sorcerer's words are to haunt me. Well, it took out his dagger, fire and of steel, and he struck down the raven through the heart hole. Well, the bird fluttered long, and the sky it did spin, and the whole earth did wander and startle. Oh, where is the raven that I struck down dead? Here it lie on the ground, oh, for I see only my true love with a wound so red, where her lover's heart it did pound, oh. Crazy man Michael, he wanders and walks, and he talks to the night and the day, oh. Well, his eyes, they are safe, and his speech, it is clear, and he longs for to be far away, oh. Oh, Michael, he whistles the simplest of tunes, and asks the wild woods their pardon, for his true love is flown into every flower grown, and he must be keeper of the garden. Dark is the evening, silent the hour. By yon lonely tower, who so tenderly touching his harp with skill, who can it be but young Ned of the hill, who sings, Lady Love, come to me now, come and live merrily under the bower, I'm below thy head, where the light fair is dread, if thou wilt but wed to young Ned of the hill. Young Ned of the hill has no castle, no hall, no bowman, no spearman to come to his call, but one little archer with exquisite skill has loosed the bright shaft. The young Ned of the hill, who sings, Lady Love, come to me now, come and live merrily under the bower, I'll pillow thy head, where the light fair is dread, if thou wilt but wed to young Ned of. From this fair lady's bower, for high are the walls, guarded the tower, but where there's a will, there's always a way, young aliens away, with young Ned of the hill, who sings, Lady Love, come to me now, come and live under the bower, I'll pillow thy head, where the light fair is dread, if thou wilt but wed to young Ned of the hill. When first from Seattle landed, my true love to find. There I met pretty Susan with cheeks like a rose, and a bosom more fair than the lily that grows. Her fair eye was shaded by long raven hair, and the dress she was wearing was only white. Her bare neck was shaded by long raven hair, and they called her pretty Susan, the bride of Kildare. Long time her I courted, till I wasted my store. Their love turned to hatred because I was poor. She said, I love another whose fortunes I'll share. So begone from pretty Susan, the bride of Kildare. Oh, my heart ached next morning, but slowly I did stray, while I spied pretty Susan and the young loves decay. And as I passed by them, my heart full of care. Well, I found a sight for pretty Susan, I do kill them. Once more on the ocean, I resolved for to go. I was bound for the east, my heart full of woe. There I met such ladies, jewels so rare, but none like pretty Susan, the bride of Kildare. Sometimes I am lonely, sometimes I am sad, since my love is courted with some other lad. But since we're at a distance, no more I'll despair. So my blessings on Susan, the bride of Kildare. My blessings to Susan, the bride of sleepless, my peace I would crave. Carry me home to the sea. Da-da-dum-day, oh, da-da-dum-day. Drift away, sail aboard on the deep sea. Warren, I'm off, oh, you're safe now with me. Rest in my arms and my sweet melody. One night as I stood on the deck in the rain, da-da-dum-day, da-da-dum-day, I heard a sweet voice and she's singing my name. Carry me back to the sea. Da-da-dum-day, oh, now, more for you safe now. me down by the green barrow. True love is me down by the green lea. And Mary, fond Mary, converted with her lover. She has stolen my poor heart on the banks of the lea. And I loved her very dearly, so truly and sincerely. There's no one in this wide world I love better than she. Every bush, every bower, every sweet Irish flower reminds me of Mary on the banks of the lea. Don't stay out late on the moorlands for me, Mary. Don't stay out late on the moorlands for me. Poor little, she's an ocean to be parted by the ocean. She'll no more return to the banks of the lea. And I loved her very dearly, so truly and sincerely. There's no one in this wide world I love better than she. Every bush, every bower, every sweet Irish flower reminds me of Mary on the banks of the lea. I'll pluck my love some roses, some wild Irish roses. I'll pick my love some roses, the finest ever grew, and I'll place them on the grave of my ever-loving Mary, in that neat little churchyard where she sleeps neath the dew. And I loved her very dearly, so truly and sincerely. There's no one in this wide world I love better than she. Every bush, every bower, every sweet Irish flower reminds me of Mary on the banks of the lea. Reminds me of Mary on the banks of the of a man, a gentle soul, a mild inquiring mind, who came to this neighbourhood, his wonders for to find. He sought the vines on Viney Hill, he wondered much to find. The dry brook was reverse of dry, it so perplexed his mind. That every man he chanced to meet, he stopped and questioned, and was answered courteously and fair by all within this land. They told him who had put the lid and lit new the ale, misspelt in Aylton, and he delighted in the tale. But just like little Oliver, softly asked for more, and with the utmost courtesy was answered as before, until one sleepy summer's eve became all unaware, and to a place called Ruadine, and asked who killed the bear. The men arose and punched him flat, that punched his head, and when the rest had done with him, our gentle friend was dead. The moral of this simple tale is plain, dear friends, beware. If you should visit a Ruadine, don't mention any bear. question why. They put a pig upon the wall to see the van go by. And if your feet so far should stray as Dimmock, bless them hurt, before you make no mention of the man without a shirt. Nine lives of cats and you, but one is not that gift of God. It's better to be ignorant than dead beneath the sun. It's better to be ignorant than dead beneath the sun.
Thank you.